So you think you're a self-made man or woman? Think again. There is no such thing. There is no such thing as a self-made man, said George Adams. We are made up of thousands of other people. Every single person who's ever done a kind deed to us, who's shared a word of encouragement to us, has entered into the makeup of our character and of our thoughts, as well as our success.